ngikhumbula livi lelathunyelwa nguModekhayi ku-Esther ngesikhathi Modekhayi ahlongota kubhubhisa emaJuda wathi mawubinzanyalo losito lwethu lotawuvela kulenye inzawo. Modekhayi akazange wathi angincengisise Esther kuze atosisida. Kepha Modekhayi bekanesibinzi njengemJuda lo matiko uNkulunkulu. Sibinzi sakhe bekukuthi mangabe Esther angabasidi uNkulunkulu ngeke ehluleke kuveta lusito ngalabanye bantu. Ungabi nekwesaba. Kwangathi leso sibinzi bekanaso Modekhayi bewungaba naso nawe kuthi noma le bewungabethemba kuthi bangakusita, kepha mangabe lusita ulutholi losito lwakho lotawuvela kulenye inzawo. Nasi ngwasakavuka Udle, asisithole encwadini yaRuth sahluko 2, sifunze verse number 2. Ruth uMowabi wakhuluma kuNawomi wathi, kungcono ngihambe ngiye ensimini ngiye ukhwimida emva kwalowo lengingahle ngithole kuye umusa. Nawomi waphendula wathi, hamba ndoda kati yami. Ruth siyamathi ukuthi ubuyaphi. Singasho ukuthi ngemagama lamuhla besingathi bekagowisha Ruth. She was going through things. Nangiyala chamuka khona kaMowabi. Tindo athi kamhambeli kahle. Kwafa indoda yakhe. Kwafa babedala. Maketala akasena lutho kepha wahamba naye. Nangunyalo balambile. Makefika la akasho akahlali atshekise inhloko. Akahlali agadze bantu kuthi kumbe kukhona labatamlethela kona. Akahlali abe abalisa kuthi kube nami bengingimesis indoda yami sekhona. Tindvo ngabe tingihambela kahle. Kepha Ruth leBhayibheli lithi wakhuluma kuNawomi wathi kungcono ngihambe ngiye ensimini. Uyathi sihlobo sami, timo tiyavela emhlabeni. Siyagowisha. Kepha ikhona into letawuba ngcono kuthi uyende ngaso sonke isikhathi. Akusiyo impilo kuthi ungahlala uthembe ukuthi abantu batakuvela. Siphila kulesinye isikhathi. Akusiyo impilo ukuthi ugocode tandla ugaze ukuthi abantu batawu understand isimo sakho bese bayakusida. Ruth uthi kungcono ngisukume phasi. Uyathi mawungathola longakwenda eningiyathi lokuthi kuso sonke simo ngaso sonke isikhathi kukhona longakwenda. Ingcondo yaye isho ukuthi awumase kunje akusena lutho lengalwenda. Kepha kukhona longakwenda noma ngabe sekuthiwa kumnyama kuvaleke kanganani. Kwangathi mwalo ingcwele bekangafaka umcabango wendvo njengalokhu ayifaka kuRuth. Uyathi wenela kusukuma Ruth, konke lokunye kwaba ngumlandvo. Likusasa lelisha nalelihle lacala lachamuka ngoba impilo yakhe wayisukumela. Moya wemandla, moya weliciniso akakunikete nawe ngaso sonke isikhathi longasukuma ukwende nalongasita lomunye akwende kuze kuthi simo longaba kuso netulu kwekumemetela nje ukuthi sitawushintsha, kepha nawe kube khona lokwendako kushintsha simo sakho. Amen.